Your haters pray for you to fail, but they don't realize you succeed because you get back up when you fail. You succeed because you learn from each and every mistake. You learn from each and every one of life's lessons. You go into the battle, you go into the competition with the mindset of, I either win or I learn. Losing is never an option, because in every failure, in every setback, in every defeat, or should I say, in every so-called failure, every so-called setback, every so-called defeat, there was a lesson to learn. My question for you is, life is teaching, but are you absorbing, are you retaining the lessons to be learned? There's a reason why winners win, because they understand that you must go through the process. And part of the process is hardship. Part of the process is bad days. Part of the process is things not going according to plan. But Confucius said, our greatest glory is not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. What's your heart like? The legendary R&B group New Edition says, can you stand the rain? But I say, can you stand the pain? Cause if you can't stand the heat, get your butt out the kitchen. Cause sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand back up taller than you ever have before. And that's the mindset of the greats. That's the mindset of the champions. That's the mindset of the winners. You have to want to be successful with every fiber of your being, with every bone in your body. Because on that journey to greatness, your bones will break. But guess what? They will heal. They will mend. And if you're mentally strong enough, and if you're mentally tough enough, you will come back stronger than ever. I need you to have a will. I need you to have a passion. I need you to have a desire to stand tall in the face of it all. I love it when the legendary motivational speaker Les Brown said, if you fall down, I hope you land on your back. Because if you can look up, you can get up. And that's a fact. It's not if, it's not when, it's not whether you'll ever get knocked down. It's whether you'll get back up. Those who become legendary expect to fall down. They even expect to get kicked and hit and pushed and punched when they're down. But their inner drive, their inner will, pushes them to dig deep, to grab a hold of whatever they need to grab hold of, and pick themselves back up, and keep fighting, and keep swinging, and keep grinding, and keep climbing, until they claim victory. Get your butt back up. This is a great day.